Here we're simulating a wind turbine with a nominal power of 2.3 megawatts. This is one of the bigger onshore wind turbines currently in operation. We programmed the custom function to include the effect of increasing wind speed with height, which cannot be neglected for wind turbines in this size range. Let's take a closer look. Here comes the simulation. The rendered volume shows vorticity, flow rotation or curl. Blue color in the center of the helix indicates slower wind speed.